What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we're gonna be reacting to Juice WRLD fighting Demas. And first and foremost, rest in peace, Juice, man. Rest in peace to a king. Rest in peace to a legend of our time. Yeah. So let's get right into this video, man. In 3, 2, 1. Or audio. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see it.
And I swear to you, Juice WRLD was so different. I just feel like he could just do stuff that other rappers couldn't do, bro. Like, the dude could literally freestyle about anything. Even in his death, he's still number one, you know what I mean? I think he passed Pop Smoke. Like, album-wise, like, Pop Smoke just dropped his album. I think he passed Pop Smoke. I think he did. Don't quote me, but I believe he did, you feel me? But Juice WRLD, he just be doing some shit that other motherfuckers can't do, you feel me? If you really, yeah.
Another day, I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. Chip, chip, cheerio, everything's all good, right? I got rich, I'm living a fast life. Couple M's in my bank account, I got cash, right? And that's supposed to make me happy. I got a couple questions, how come that shit don't ever make me happy? Money give me an erection, but that don't mean it's gonna be everlasting. Yeah, I know it's a blessing, but how come it always feel like the devil plotting? In the devil watch, he see me buying all these watches. Benjamin Franklin.
See? Every time you, that's what I'm saying, bro. Anytime you get money, bro, it don't matter if you got $100, $200, $100,000, you know what I mean? Like, money is not gonna make you happy, bro. I mean, it'd make you happy because you're paying your bills, you know what I'm saying? You got money to live, you know what I mean? You got money to survive, but it's like in a long run, you know what I'm saying? You can't cuddle with your money, nigga. Your money can't make you feel good inside. Your money can't offer you comfort, you know what I mean? Like, money come and go, bro. Period. People all, oh, well, he's saying that because he got money. He's saying that because he got money. No, bro. Just because Juice WRLD had money, rest in peace, that don't mean he was happy, because he wasn't happy. Obviously, he was depressed, anxiety, all that. Come on now.
My pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam in the TV channels. Brains going scrambling sometimes, cause this shit is hard to handle. Demons in my heart, yeah. They destroy me like a vandal. Take my hand, don't give up. Take my hand, don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying.
That's why you really shouldn't let a lot of people get close to you, especially when you got a name behind you. You feel me? You up there, you got a certain status. It's very, very important to not let a lot of people around you. But even if you don't have a status, you know what I mean? Even if you in school or whatever, bro, at work or whatever, bro, it's important to not let a lot of people you know, get close to you, get next to you, because you don't know what kind of demons they gonna let off on you, what kind of spirits they gonna let off on you. You know what I mean? Like, you don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, people can portray to be something that they not. People can portray to be this nice person, but find out they a Ted Bundy. They a somebody, I don't know, Charles Manson. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you never know. So just watch your back, watch your surroundings, man. Rest in peace, Juice.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days.
Big facts, man. Legends never die, bro. And people be saying, oh, Juice WRLD, man, he ain't no legend. I mean, he can rap, but he... Bro, you gotta think, like, what he can do, bro. You gotta think about what he did. You gotta think about who he was. Come on, now. You gotta go deeper. It's deeper than rap sometimes. It's really deeper than rap. Like, for real. But if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.